Arriving at London Airport, his North American talks over, Mr. Anthony Eden is accompanied by General Sir Gerald Templer. The Foreign Secretary had traveled with the Prime Minister, first to Washington, then Ottawa, where General Templer, the new High Commissioner for Malaya, had been summoned for consultations.